Nongdamba Naorem. We have 7 members in our family. My grandma, my papa, my mama, my 2 elder sister, me and my younger sister. My father is just doing business. I don't know what business he's doing, but he's doing some business. And my mother is a Angalwadi worker. And my elder sister is doing master in Delhi University. And my second sister, elder sister, is doing medical in Manipur only. And my younger sister, she's studying at Standard now. I studied at Chinese school. When I just went to Chinese school, actually, I started my career as a goalkeeper. And I started playing, but after, like, I used to play with my friends also. Like, I like to dribble the ball, like, then they called me, they, like, motivated me a lot. So I think I will play football, and I think God had given me one talent also. I think it's the football. Yes, I think I realized myself, my talent is just football only. So I love to play football, and every time my passion, even in the exam time, I went out and play, whether it's raining or not. So I love football memories, that's why I started playing football. I was representing Chinese School Society in Super Cup 2013 for under 17. So I think I got best player with my team. So one Pune Shuti was coach was coming for scouting, so he saw me, he told me to come try. So I told my dad everything, that I want to play football, and coach also was telling me like that. Even my father thought that even if he wants to do that, he will let me do what I'm thinking to play football. But when my grandmother, my mother, when they listened this, I want to play football, they were totally out. But I started playing, but they were believing in me, but not so much. They like to study more and more. But still now I'm studying. I just finished my 12th standard this year. I was doing it in Manipur. I took arts. So when I started playing, like, they believe in me. But the one who believed the most is myself. They know that I am selected for the national team game. They were like very happy. So that they started believing more and more that I'm achieving a bit like this. I think it changes everything, not only for me, my father, my mom, my neighbors, everything. I think, like, for myself, I sense just like as a professionalism, how to be professionalism as a player. Like, all my mates say that, all my teammates say that, how to eat, when to eat, when to sleep. You need to be professional. We need to take care of yourself. This is the most thing, and the discipline what we learn. We need to be more disciplined to go off. So when I came to academy, the main thing is discipline. We have to take more risks, more sacrifice, more hard work to achieve this. So we have to get our better outcome. In this whole country, in India, many people, crore people are there. So for them, only 20 people, some of them get the chance to play for the national team. But many people for other profession, they have. When I started playing football, my dream is like to play for national team. It's not about playing for Barcelona, Real Madrid. Yeah, my father told me that, it's not about playing club anymore. If you can represent your country, is the main thing at what you do. I don't care whether I get club or not after the World Cup. The main thing what I'm thinking about, I'm focusing is now in the World Cup. If I play in the World Cup, clubs, everything will follow in my back.